Hey, this is Cool Trains in Montreal. And it sounds like a CN train is coming over here at the bridge at Butler Street. It's a long CN train coming. Oh, nice, it's a dash 8. It's been a long time since I've filmed a train here at Butler Street in Point St. Charles. It's around 6 o'clock p.m. 21st of October 2020. And I was just waiting for this train. Yeah, I like this spot. This is kind of a dramatic spot for train watching. And it's rained recently, so the pavement is all shiny. Yeah, you're a douchebag. Look at that, aluminum ingots. Take that, Trump. You're getting all that from Canada. Oh, cool. Look at this truck. Got a large hopper truck. Gonna just barely make it underneath this bridge. This is a good hour to film trains here. Get the lights of the cars and everything, but you can still see the trains going by and you get the shine off the road from the rain. It's really nice. And that's the last car. But if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. Have a good day.